My name is Ruben. I am a reporter. I want to show you Africa as I know it, a land of shadows and light. There is one shadow I've been chasing, the same one that you seek. You may know him as the Jackal. Where he hides is not known, but his power can be seen throughout the land. If you want to hunt this merchant of death, you must descend into his world. You must become that which you hunt. Every man has his prize. Know that for you, that prize may be your soul.
Welcome to Far Cry 2, Deceiving Your Enemies video. In order to be a little more efficient in Far Cry 2, it's sometimes best to wound your enemies instead of killing them. While they're wounded on the ground, their friends might try to come and help them. It can take a little time to get around cover and notice their friend is hurt. They have to make sure they're safe along the way. But as soon as they arrive on the scene, the player will have the opportunity to fool and kill both of them. And of course, when they fall to the ground, it's always a good idea to make sure they're dead. We have three main ammo pickups in the game, but they're not just for reloading weapons. If you aim at them and shoot them, they'll blow up, sending bullets everywhere, killing enemies. It's very efficient, and a little vicious. An interesting way to use fire is to shoot liquid propane tanks. As you can see, the flamethrower is not the only source of fire you'll find in the game. One way to raid a camp is to use explosives. You can place them anywhere you want. create a little bit of diversion. Blow something up. Then, make a run for it in a vehicle. Of course, if you steal an AI transport, they will chase you. And when they do, blow them up. There are many ways to play Far Cry 2. Deceiving your enemy is one of them.